most important kind of thing we kind of worked on is the structure, kind of paddling structure. So first I just have the touch. So just touching my shoulder, the lead hand. Notice his hand's up really, really good. He's behind the shoulder purse, I can't hit him anything. The right hand comes, he goes right underneath the next one, like corner step feet, grabs my far hip. Another one worked on is you're gonna stay as perfect, the weight's on the back foot, time your clock when you're coming in. It's like it sticks out the front kick, boom, perfect, knee comes up, body stays straight down. Excellent. Nothing?
Yes, sir. That was good.
That was great.